Hello friends, today we will see octal to hexadecimal conversion. To understand octal to hexadecimal conversion, one should know how to convert a octal number into binary number system. So there are total 8 octal numbers from 0 to 7 and these octal numbers can be easily converted into binary number system with the rule of 4 to 1. Let's take example of 3. 3 is 2 plus 1, that's why code for 3 is 011. So whichever number is needed, we will make that 1. Whichever number is needed, we will make that 1. And the number which is not needed, we will make it 0. Let's take example of 5. So 5 is 4 plus 1 is 5. That's why code is 101. Let's take example 7. 7 is 4 plus 2 plus 1. That's why code is 111. Now, please note that whenever we convert a octal number into binary number, we need only 3 digits. So, octal to binary conversion will need only 3 digits of binary number system. Okay? But, to understand octal to hexadecimal conversion, one should also know how to convert a hexadecimal number into a binary number. So, this is the list of all hexadecimal numbers from 0 to F. And we can easily convert them into a binary number system with the rule of 8421. Okay, let's take example of 5. So 5 is 4 plus 1. That's why code is 101. Let's take example of 9. 9 is 8 and 1. That's why code is 1001. Okay, let's take example of these letters A, B, C, D. Actually, these are hexadecimal numbers and their decimal equivalent values are 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So, A is equivalent to 10. So, code for 10 is 8 plus 2 is 10. That's why code for A is 1010. Let's take example of F. F is equivalent to 15 in decimal and 15 is addition of 8 plus 4 plus 2 plus 1. That's why code for F is 1111. Okay, once we know how to convert a octal to binary and hexadecimal to binary, we can easily convert octal to hexadecimal conversion. Once again, please note that hexadecimal conversion can be done into a binary number system with maximum 4 digits. So, hexadecimal to binary, we will need 4 digits. Now let's do this actual conversion of octal to hexadecimal. So given number is 23 to the base 8 is equal to question mark to the base 16. Means we need to convert a octal number into hexadecimal number. For that, first of all, we will convert this octal number into binary number. So code will become 2 is 010 and 3 is 011 to the base 2. Okay, now we know that only 3 digits are sufficient to convert octal number. But if we need to convert that into a hexadecimal number, then we will need a group of 4 digits. So what we will do, we will group all these 6 digits into group of 4 digits from left side. So from left side, first 4 digits are 1100. So we have written that 1100. Now remaining 2 digits are 1 and 0, 1 and 0, and we need group of 4 digits, that's why we can add 2 more zeros over here. Over here we can add as many as 0 we want, because of that the actual value will never change. That's why the code for hexadecimal conversion is 0001 0011 to the base 2. Still these are the 2 same values. Okay, so let's convert this into hexadecimal number. So this will become 1 and this will become 3. 0011 is 3 and over here to the base 16 means we have converted a octal number into hexadecimal number. That's why 23 to the base 8 is equal to 13 to the base 16. Here are some practice examples. Solve these examples and give your answers in comments. Thank you.